So you can take some time to find your comfortable position. If you need to rest your back, that's fine. If you need to sit in a chair, that's fine also. And simply relax, let go. And smile. If there's any tensed areas in your body, slowly try to calm them down, release, relax the tension. Notice how good this feels, and smile. Whatever your vehicle of development or your subject of meditation it is that you are practicing, you can bring it up if it was not already there. If it is the metta, bring the metta, this feeling of love. And smile. Notice if there is any tension around your brain, in your head. And notice if you can relax that too. If there is any action in the mind, calm it down. and replace it by a smile and love. Whatever happened before was before. Whatever your mind is thinking, simply do not feed it your attention. Just let go. See the slight tension that arises and smile. And if you can, bring up love again. Whether boundlessly, whether with one particular person or place. Or however you feel love, doesn't matter. The more we let go, the more we relax, the more we settle into this vehicle of boundless love, or perhaps boundless compassion, or boundless love, or joy, or boundless calm, wherever you are. The mind takes some time to settle. It's normal. Simply noticing it when it gets distracted. Just relaxing, letting go, smiling, loving. remembering not to take the mind so seriously. When it gets distracted, did we ask for it to be distracted? No. It just is. Just laugh. Mind is crazy sometimes. Smile and relax. Do not give it your power of attention. Stay with the smile. Stay with the love. more and more delighting in letting go, delighting in just smiling, delighting in only love. Delighting in not thinking, letting go of all these thoughts, smiling. Everything is much better with love and a smile. No reason in particular, simply because that's the way the mind becomes happy. That's how to live a good life. The highest generosity we can also offer to others. if any coarser emotions arise towards someone or something, then you're practicing forgiveness. If it keeps coming up, continue forgiving, having compassion for these people. Understanding that when we hurt others, it is usually because we hurt ourselves in the first place. Therefore, these people are hurting. They do not see, and we can forgive them until that block passes, until we feel that it is forgiven. Or perhaps it is something that we have done, and we can stay and ask forgiveness. As long as necessary, and then when we feel relief through letting go and feeling compassion, coming back to the metta, or perhaps it is closer to compassion for you at that point. That's okay. See if you can use this and then feel it for all beings everywhere. whatever excuses or reason the mind comes up with, understanding it's only a distraction, only a hindrance. Letting it go, coming back, smiling. Sabbe satta, sabbe panna, sabbe bhuta, sabbe bhugala. Sabbe attabhava pariyapanna. Sabbe tiyo, sabbe purisa. Sabbe ariya, sabbe anariya. Avera huntu hambya peja huntu Aniga huntu sukhiyatanang pariyarantu Dukkhamucchantu yathalada sampatito Mavigacchantu kammasaka Purati maya disaya pachi maya disaya Uttaraya disaya dakhinaya disaya Purati maya nudisaya pachi maya nudisaya Uttaraya nudisaya dakhinaya nudisaya Sabbe satta, sabbe panna, sabbe bhuta, sabbe pugala. Sabbe attabhava pariyapanna. Sabbe ittiyo, sabbe purisa. Sabbe ariya, sabbe anariya. Sabbe deva, sabbe manusa, sabbe vinipatika. Avera huntu, abhyapeja huntu. Aniga huntu, sukhiyatanang pariyarantu. Dukkha mucchantu, yathalada sampatito. Mavigacchantu, kammasaka. Imaya dhamma nu dhamma patipatiya buddhaṃ pujimi. Imaya dhamma nu dhamma patipatiya dhammaṃ pujimi. Imaya dhamma nu dhamma patipatiya sanghaṃ pujimi. Adha imaya patipadaya jati jara vyadi maranangha parimuchi sami. Nihiram te punyang asawa kayang waham hotu. Nihiram te punyang nibbana sa pachayo hotu. Mama punya bhagang sabasatanang pajimi. Te sabhe me samang punya bhagang labantu. Sadhu. Sadhu, sadhu. Have a wonderful afternoon or evening. Continue good smiles.